today I will be passionate about the two roles. My first role and mission will be to help all of us to improve our language. How do I do that? During this meeting, I will be watching what is going on, and I will be recording the misuse of the language. And at the end of today's meeting, I will give a little presentation about what have happened, so that we will all be able to learn from our own mistakes. Number one. Number two role, my role is master of the word. So with that role, I'm supposed to introduce you to a word of the day, which might be new for some, perhaps known by some others. And the word of the day is holistic. Holistic is the adjective, and it means the integrated, something integrated in a way that the whole picture is something like more than sum of all pieces together. The first time I learned this, word when I was reading this book, my hobby, about marketing. So it says that holistic marketing is the set of activities which recognizes interdependencies with other parts of the organization. That's example number one. Interesting word, not everyone is believing in a good sense of that holistic, and I heard one time someone is saying, when people approach me and say that the problem will be resolved in a holistic way, then I immediately recognize that my own problem will never be solved. So here is holistic for you. I will be counting the use of holistic today, so that I'm encouraging you to use it as frequent as possible. And at the day of the meeting, I will announce the winner, the person who have used that word the most frequent than others.